thank you for joining us once again as we get another Formula One Grand Prix underway. We're racing today then at Interlagos, a historic 2.7-mile circuit and one of the few anti-clockwise tracks on the calendar. 15 corners in total, 9 to the left and 6 to the right, with a technical middle section opening up to a flat-out Sector 3. That gives us our best passing opportunity down into Turn 1. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Perez, Sainz, George Russell, and Fernando Alonso, Norris, Ocon, Gasly, and Valtteri Bottas, Tsunoda, Joe, Daniel Ricciardo, and Albon, Mick Schumacher, Magnussen, Sebastian Vettel, and Lance Stroll, Latifi, and Lewis Hamilton rounds off the grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box, and it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into Turn 1, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Tires and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of this lap. Remain dry all the way through. Okay, good work. Great pass. Okay, gap ahead is 2.7 seconds. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. to the car ahead is 2.2 seconds. lead by 9.8 seconds. Driving. You're in the top 10. perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. front is 2.3 seconds. From the car behind. Really good stuff. falling away soon. Seconds. P5, you're in P5. Alonso ahead. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 5.7 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, Sainz is behind you. Our gap behind is 2.7 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, gap to leader, 40.3 seconds. Your pit window's now open. Pit window is open. 0.6 seconds. Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. in 8 seconds. You're pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Really good stuff. Gaps in the car ahead is 2.7 seconds. Okay, they're on all softs. Ocon's behind you, and the gap behind us is 1.3 seconds. Okay, they're on all softs. Okay, gap to leader, 7.5 seconds. Your pit window opens in 5 laps time, 5 laps, and that's 33 laps to go. Front is 9.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. Your last lap time was 1 minute 11.9. Come on, mate, you're down by 8 tenths a lap. What have you got? Fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go. Need to get us to the end of this race. That's 8th place, you're in 8th place. It's Perez ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 2.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. That's Ricardo behind. Okay, the gap behind is 7.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Our gap to first place is 30.8 seconds. Look after these tyres now and we'll finish the race on this compound. And 26 laps to go now. seconds ahead. And gap to the car in front is 1.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Albon behind. And the gap behind us is 2.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 31.0 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. And that's 23 laps to go. you're in second place. Verstappen's ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 35.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. That's science behind you now. They're on old mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, 18 laps to go. Racing, who is second place. It's Verstappen ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 39.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Perez behind. Our gap behind is 2.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. seconds ahead of you, and the gap to the car in front is 39.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Perez is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 2.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. job, mate. That's a fantastic podium. Super driving, really strong pace. I'm really happy. Well deserved.
We've witnessed some great battles around the historic curves of Interlagos today, and they've taken a fantastic win. And talk to me, what do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection. A shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here.